Hello guys, I've got another Pokemon match with my Hail team. With Abomasnow, standard Abomasnow, physical attacker Mamoswine, specially defensive Heatran, and a strange Latias set with full defensives and no speed. Suicide Lead Frostlass and Choice Scarf Kyurem, and he's got a rain team with standard what's it called? Ferrothorn, Tentacruel, probably Specs Jolteon, Scizor and Salamence. I start with a Abomasnow thinking that I can slow down, thinking that I can beat both of his most likely leads, but HP Fire doesn't actually kill Ferrothorn and it kills me back, starting really badly for me. And then I go into Frostlass, setting up spikes on the predicted Gyro Ball. Then I predict him to use Leech Seed here, so I taunt him and predict right. Then I predict another Gyro Ball and go into Heatran and predict right again and set up Stealth Rocks. So I've got a good bunch of hazards early on the match in the field. He switches to Politoed to get Rain up. I protect to scout what kind of Politoed it is, and I see that it's the defensive kind. Switch into Latias, thinking that I can wall it, but he uses Hypnosis, so goddammit. Then I predict the Scizor Sweep and go back into Heatran, go for Lava Plume, but he switches into Politoed and it doesn't do much. But yeah, fuck Hypnosis Politoed, I hate this shit. Then, yeah, I go back into Latias because it walls Politoed perfectly well. And here I have no idea why he is so stupid as to stay in on this sleeping Latias with Politoed. He can't do anything. And yeah, I could have pretty much won the match if he just switches to Scizor or something here. And then I go for Substitute on the Hypnosis to protect me. And start setting up Calm Minds. But he has Encore and I get locked into Calm Mind. Then he switches into Scizor and I just keep going for Calm Mind because I'm behind Sub, I don't care what happens. He goes for Bug Bite, breaks the Sub. I stay in again because I know that I can take a hit with my defensive Latias. And yeah, here I predict the Bullet Punch, so I switch into Heatran. Then I go for Lava Plum again, but it switches into Tentacruel, so it doesn't do much damage. I get the burn, but it doesn't matter in the end, because you see. Switch into Frostlass to not let it use the Rapid Spin, and just suicide it to lay another layer of spikes. Then I go into Mamoswine and use Earthquake. I have no idea why he doesn't predict this and switches out, but whatever. Then he goes into Politoed and I switch back into Latias because it was, and he keeps not predicting this and just staying in for whatever reason. Goes for the Anchor, I'm fine with that, I'll just get back to my full health. Then he switches into Ferrothorn and I predict him to set up Stealthrock Spikes or Leech Seed, some kind of status move or whatever they're called. So I go into Mamoswine, predicting that I can safely switch and go for Earthquake to kill it. He switches into Scizor, thinking that it could survive, but it can't, and dies on the hazards. Then switches into Politoed, and I attack with Earthquake, and kill it with a lucky crit. It wouldn't have died otherwise, and here I go for Ice Shard, for whatever reason. That was probably a stupid move, but I was like, what the fuck is it gonna do? I was kind of scared, didn't know what to do, so I just went with Ice Shard. Then he goes into Salamence, and I go into Latias, and my bulky Latias can take an outrage for Sa from Salamence. Well, not really, that was kinda lucky, but still, I can survive it and survive it and kill it back. Thanks for watching.